At least 9 Iraqis were martyred and 14 others wounded in an attack with roadside bombs and gunfire on a vehicle in Iraq's eastern province on Thursday evening. Locals who arrived to the scene to help were then targeted with sniper fire. Authorities have not elaborated further on possible motives for the attack. Security forces announced the imposition of a curfew in the area, and the search was ongoing to detain those responsible on Thursday night.